Happy News Day, oil traders. It is still Wednesday. It's only 2:48 p.m. here. We've got well over an hour to go in the trading, but I'm pretty much calling it. I don't think we're going to see much more movement today. And we seem to be pretty much glued to the 52 level. We tried to go up before the news, we went down following the news, and now we're back to where we started, right at about 52. We spent the entire overnight session at this price point, so where we go to next is anyone's guess. As planned, I did buy at my target price of 52.22 or 23 there. I bought following the open, well before the news. We did go as high as 52.31, so had I waited, I could have done a little bit better. And it was tempting to wait to see if there was going to be a surge, but it was my target price. And if I had the opportunity to buy there and I didn't buy, and then I missed the opportunity later, I would have kicked myself. So that's why I bought. As for news, EIA did report a draw. It was a larger draw than they had anticipated, but not as big as API had reported. So still bullish, but as you can see, we didn't go any further as far as the price of crude. That being said, we are near highs. So that's, I suppose, provides support for the bulls. And that's a good thing if you're bull. For me and the bears, it kind of sucks because we got to be more patient, which is exactly what I'm going to do. I'm just going to wait and see for now. I did look to get out of my shorts when we hit 51.70, and I was willing to get out as kind of anywhere below 51.80. But every time I put in a order, I didn't get executed, and then we slowly drifted up. Well, not so slowly. We pretty much rapidly drifted up and back to where we are right now. So I wait, and it seems like all of us wait. Whether you're bull or bear, we have yet to see what's going to happen next. I'm happy with the short buy, whatever it means for tomorrow, but until then, let me know what you guys did and if you were able to profit from these swings today. You can hit me up down below in the comments on YouTube or over on TradingJournal.ca, where you can find more information on my portfolio, trades, results, performance, etc., etc. Until then, give us a thumbs up, subscribe to stay tuned, and I'll check back with you guys ahead of trading tomorrow, Thursday, here on the East Coast at 9:30 a.m. Eastern Time. Until then, good luck. Cheers.